Hey guys, what is up? Josh Short here from Edit Video Faster. This tutorial is to talk through Premiere's feature called Selection Follows Playhead. I actually really dislike this feature and it's on by default. So I want to show you what this is and maybe you can determine for yourself if it should be on or not. So by default, Premiere has this feature called Selection Follows Playhead. So when you scrub through the timeline, you can see the track gets, or the clip gets selected as I move my time position indicator through the sequence. So depending on what tracks I have selected, if I just had V2 selected, it's only going to attach itself to V2 tracks. If I have, you know, V1 selected, it's just gonna attach, it's just going to select clips as I scrub through when they hit on V1. So we can turn this feature off, like I mentioned a second ago. I really don't like this feature. Just, you know, if I'm flying through keyboard shortcuts, I might accidentally move something and I don't mean to have this clip selected. Probably back from my media composer days, just not liking this feature turned on. So if you want to turn it off, you can go under the sequence menu and then uncheck Selection Follows Playhead. So select that, and now when I scrub through, nothing gets selected until I actually click on it and I want to select it. And the one of the other reasons I don't like it, so if we go and do Selection Follows Playhead, I leave my effect controls panel up, and as I scrub through, you can see that it switches. You know, if I had things going on here, all the numbers would pop, you know, on screen and change, you know, as I'm scrubbing through, and I don't really like that visually. So just another distraction in the endless distractions that we always have. So I like to turn this off. Another kind of part of this feature, you can turn off linked selection. So as you saw when I scrubbed through, these clips here on V1 have an associated audio track on A1. So if I turn off linked selection, when I scrub through, now it's just going to select the clips that are on track V1, not the linked part of it as well. So that's just another option for you in case you didn't know that. So I'm going to go back and turn off my Selection Follows Playhead setting. So now I scrub through, a little bit less distraction and a little bit less potential for mistakes on my part. So not sure what you think about this, if you even knew you could turn that off or know what this feature is called. I was editing something a few days ago, and I don't know what I did, but for some reason, somewhere in my settings, it got turned back on, and it took me like 3 minutes to figure out how do I turn this thing off again, because I couldn't remember what it was called. So I searched through the settings and I finally found it under the sequence menu. So I figured if I couldn't find it, maybe somebody else can't find it as well. So here you go. Hopefully you found this helpful. Please give this video a thumbs up. If you did, hit that subscribe button to see more videos like this one, and I will see you all around in the next video. Bye.